involves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay, so
impressive engineering here.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
So who was this Al-Basra?
He was a Muggle. The soldiers were coming.
What's he doing teaming up with Adrian?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Symbols at once.
Okay. there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Pertondon.
8 out of 12. Look, Sybil's on the ringer, constantly looking.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. It's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.